What did you leave for?
You didn't want a drink. All you wanted to do was yap. I don't make any money on that.
You're not getting so rich out here all by yourself. What's wrong with me anyway?
You're corny.
What did I say? We were just talking.
Oh, is that what that was? You know what I'd like to do? I'd like to take you dancing. You remind me of my wife. What's the idea of saying a thing like that?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to insult you.
I haven't really been dancing in almost 2 years.
Why not?
Because I haven't.
Why?
Because I've been working for a living.
What do you do when you're not working for a living?
I live.
How much would you charge to dance with me now? I mean here. Nice out here.
It used to be a spaghetti restaurant. They don't use the garden anymore. Would you like me to make you some spaghetti?
Sure.
I live at the Regal Apartments in Southern Street. You could wait for me. I won't be home for a couple of hours, but, well, you could sleep or something. I'll try to get away early. But if you don't want to wait for me, just lock the door and put the key in the mailbox.
It was a crazy thing to do, I guess. But it made sense at the time. Besides, I thought I could use a little sleep.